1960, Muddy Waters was young and strong. The Mighty Wolf was howling and carrying on. About 100 other badass dudes tearing up South Side and West Side too. I got to Chicago, jumped off the Greyhound bus. I said, "Woo, you fellas are really kicking up a fuss." They say, "Come on in and get you some." But look here, boy, where did you say you were from? I come all the way from Oklahoma. I come all the way from Oklahoma. Next thing I know, I'm standing at the corner of Ashbury and Haight. It's a summer of love in the Golden State. What a mind-blowing, psychedelic sight to see. 10,000 hippies tripping on LSD. Now, the Family Dog, the Fillmore, the Light Show, Janice and the Dead. Enough to put a dent in anybody's head. But the change of scene didn't really change me. Still eating cornbread and black-eyed pea. I come all the way from Oklahoma. I come all the way from Oklahoma. Southern rock thing came chiming in, and there I was, right place and right time again, jamming every night till late in the AM with some of the world's most dangerous men. Toy and Tommy, Johnny V and Mickey, Jimmy Hall and Brother Greg, and Dwayne and Dickie. Charlie Daniels had the nerve to call me ugly right there on his record. He was too big to fight, so I just had to accept it. He said, "I always knew your music was funky, but where did you get that little touch of country?" Said, "I come all the way from Oklahoma. I come all the way from Oklahoma." Run around the world playing these blues. Oklahoma's been the home of many fine musicians like Lowell Folsom and Charlie Christian. Now, I'm not up in the class with those fellas, but give me a listen. I'm a tosser, boy, and my name is Bishop. I come on.